completed with our desilting of all the municipal gutters and drains in most of the wards, except ward 8, 14, 15 and 20, where we have done 90% of the work. The other wards, they have completed everything. And even after the cyclone which hit the state on last Sunday, that time there were a lot of debris and all which came flowing along the roadside. That also were cleared. We didn't have any issue of water logging that day in Maksa market, especially like same like last year, which we didn't have any water logging. Even this year we didn't have. But the machine khorle, Amasur, Amulli ward or Thunsur, much of problems are there. There were some like you know water logging overflowing taking place. But that's, that nala belongs to WRD. When WRD officials came there, they put that ACB and all, and they did excavations and all. So the flow was restored. So as regards the pre-monsoon works, I can say that within the next 48 hours, we'll be finishing 100% of all the municipality-related works of desilting. Then WRD has also been told to undertake desilting of the nalas which are there in Mapsa, which are in their jurisdiction. So yes, Mapsa, the river is there. त्याचं डिसिल्टिंग करायचे म्हणून आम्ही कॅप्टन ऑफ कोर्टचं लेटर केलेले असं थंयसर वॉटर सेग्रेशन जाता आता पण ते पाईप कलवट काढलेले असं सो ते प्रॉब्लेम तिथले जाऊचे ना बट स्टील ते डिसिल्टिंग करचे थंयचे ड्रेजिंग करचे म्हणून आम्ही एक लेटर केलं तो कॅप्टन ऑफ कोर्ट्स अराउंड 2 weeks बॅक अँड फ्रॉम द म्युन्सिपॅलिटी टू धुले स्टेट ऑथॉरिटी हॅज डन डिसिल्टिंग ऑफ द MDR बट देन further downhill from MMC leading to the market, those drains along the MDR have not been touched. So I don't know, we have instructed our own municipal workers and engineers to use municipal workers departmentally and clear this so that problems are coming. Last year we had a good record which we created in Maksa Magadan flood examiner last year. सो तो रिकॉर्ड आम्ही ह्या वर्षा परत मेंटेन करतले अशें म्हाका दिसता की काम आम्ही बरे भशेन केलां इवन दीस टायम डिसिल्टिंग सारकें बरें जाल्लें आसा इन इन द मार्केट तशेंच जे वॉर्ड्स आसात जे पाणी मार्केटाचे गटरांनी ड्रेनीन वयता तें डिसिल्टिंग केल्लें आसा आमी सो ओवरऑल वी आर प्रिपेर्ड फॉर द मॉन्सून
न्यू
ना तेचें लॅटर तेणें केलां तें म्हाका करूंक नासलें दॅट लॅटर ही एज एड्रेसीड टू द डेप्युटी कलेक्टर that was regarding tree cutting. The tree cutting has the power CEO kone asana. The tree cutting powers are vested with the deputy collector and the trees act. So that he has addressed to deputy collector, not to the municipality. So I can't comment on that.